No, it's amazing to have you here with us tonight. You're obviously being celebrated here for some of the amazing work you've done this past year. Starting with Honey Boy, can you talk about why that is such an impactful film and what your experience was like working with the unique storyteller that is Mr. Shia LaBeouf?
I honestly feel so privileged to be a part of that, because obviously he's you know, the amount of vulnerability it's taken him to turn his pain into beauty and art. So just to be a part and help him along and kind of encourage him to exercise his demons, it has been an amazing experience. And working with him is the best. He's a true G. I love him. And he's a friend for life, which is amazing. He's taught me so much.
And was there a particular moment on set that was the most intense, both for him and for you, with that story?
There was a moment when I was doing quite an emotional scene, and we hadn't really spoken that much that day. And then I was doing the scene, and it was kind of speaking to him. And he came over, and he kind of hugged me. And, like, in that hug, I kind of understood everything in that moment, and it really connected us, and it obviously helped me with the emotion of the scene, because it was such so beautiful, such a beautiful moment.